eventually. So, I'm putting a wire into the guide blade. The wire goes through the channel. Open the safety notch to expose the blade. And I'm just going to gently slide the blade down the wire to make a small incision, a dermatotomy incision. And as you can see, the incision has no skin tag, a wide open incision. Now I'm going to remove the guide blade, close the safety sheath, and go.
Right? Mm-hmm.